This is Madman Skatermouth. I'm at the Turner Skate Palace because in a little over a week, there's a jam here, the Mason-Dixon Roller Vixens against the Salisbury Roller Girls coming up from the beach. And they're coming with some big-time blockers and a big-time jammer named Busta Skull. But what they don't know is it's also going to be the return of this monster, Hatchet Face, Saturday, September 10th, right here at the Turner Skate Palace. And Hatch, I'm so glad you joined me here. I'm so glad to see you back. I've been watching you skate for months, and I really didn't think you were going to make it back. I mean, how's it feel? How's it feel that you're so close, just a little over a week?
It's been 3 long months, and coming back from a broken ankle, I'm very happy to be back on skates with my team and be able to go out there and do what I'm supposed to do, hit some girls.
Oh, well, and you hit girls in a big, big way. This is a roller derby monster. I was surprised that you came back this fast, because when I first came in here, you had a serious Frankenfoot going on, you know. It looked like it had bolts sticking out of it, raw meat hanging off of it. This girl is badass, and she's intensity quantified. You've got to get here to the Turner Skate Palace Saturday, September 10th. Doors open at 6:30. Don't miss this, because the wheels are going to roll, and this monster is going to destroy somebody. Thank you, Hatchet.
Thanks.
I appreciate it so much.